I'm glad to hear that so many of you are enjoying these Essentrics workouts, these video clips, and I really appreciate you letting me know that you are enjoying them. This exercise that I'm doing today is one of their classics. It's called the signature trademark exercise. It's called a windmill, and it's really great for slimming down your waist and your ribcage and helping you to open up your ribcage so you can breathe better, and I really love it. I'm a little dyslexic and it's hard for me to do this, so I'm going to start facing you and then I'm going to turn and face the mirror, so if you have the same issue I did, you'll be okay. Relaxing your shoulders. So we're starting with the legs straight, and I'm going to bring that one arm forward, and slowly, this is where the windmill comes in. So both arms are working together. Collapse your ribcage, and then we're going to reverse it. Shoulder down, the left arm comes up and the right arm comes back. So here we are. Gonna bring my left arm down and my right arm up. And I'm switching to the other side. Pull out. Deeper lunge. Keep that back arm up by your ear. Pull out. Look out of your eye level. Keep your shoulders relaxed. Pull. So you can see that I'm letting my feet kind of rotate a little as I go. And it's best to do these barefoot if you're comfortable doing that. Okay, so now we're going to stay to the right. Reach out, pull out, look on your eye level. Straighten up. Front arm is coming down. Back arm by my ear. Pull. Do that again. Back arm. I'm going to go to the other side now. Relax your shoulders, please. Pull. So straighten up. Your front arm's coming down and your back arm up by your ear. And reach out again. Lunge. Now we're going to go to the other side. Hand, please. Pull up. And reach. Things that she has available. Thank you so much. Hope to see you again soon.